Good morning, guys. I've had 2 hours sleep. I just went to a wedding yesterday. So I got back super late. It is like 5 o'clock in the morning right now. I'm on my way. Shit, can't keep my eyes open. On my way to Sydney for the New South Wales IFBB show. I'm very, very excited. Just need some sleep. I look like fucking dog shit, lol. Yeah, so just got to the airport. Oh, off to Sydney. Oh, the craziness of catching flights begins. My flight got delayed an hour and a half, which means I'm gonna be a little bit later getting to the comp, but the girls aren't on until 2:30 and I land at 10:50 into Sydney, so still fine. I just wanted to get there as early as I could. Getting the first flight to Sydney today. So that's cool. I'm just gonna go straight to the venue. I'm just waiting to board the flight now. Lots of people. Much needed. Okay guys, so, not sure if you guys remember, but when I was in the USA, I lost my vlogging camera, along with so much content, and I was so upset. Anyway, obviously I have a new vlogging camera now, and I'm the worst traveller. I left it in the Uber, again, but luckily I noticed straight away, and the legend came back and dropped it off. So I am finally going into the venue. I'm a bit lost because it is a huge university and I'm trying to find a science theater, so we'll make it soon, finally.
Hello!
I made it, holy
shit! You did!
It's so freaking...
It's
Jim. Yeah. I was like, trying to go up proper backstage and getting fucking lost. I was like,
I have no fucking idea.
How are you?
I know. What's
my name? I'm vlogging, by the way.
Hello.
Finally got to meet Steph.
Yes. After like 3 years.
Too long.
2 years? 3 years?
Yes.
Cool.
All
right.
Well,
time
reckon?
For bikini.
Now put it on. Go and see how you look.
And I have rice cakes.
Rice cakes all over me. Snack life.
What colour are you wearing?
I've got red.
Red?
Yes.
Of course you do. Red
but
is sick.
It's different for national.
Okay. You keeping a secret or are we letting
know? No, you can see both.
Perfect.
Both.
Fit Angel or?
One's Fit Angel, the other one's 67.
Yeah. Oh yeah, stunning.
And that one's the other one.
So,
all right,
perfect colors.
And
yes, please.
I like
who dat? I was like, who the fuck's this psycho wearing the arms around? Hello. Finally here. Hello.
Hey, I was
hello.
Nothing.
Hello.
Hello. I'm getting distracted by everyone. It's just like a reunion.
She found your camera, I see.
Huh? Found I found it. Nits. Nice. Okay, now. I am ready when you are. Much better. Yeah. Good. Cool. That back pose looks so much better. So a touch wider with your sets. A little bit longer. Push glutes backwards. It's a bit more of a hinge, like a deadlift. Crush your feet more. Step either side of the line. Either side of the line. Yes, better. All right, come back, do it again. That's way better. Make sure you step either side of the line. I don't want you walking a tight row. I want to see legs crossing. Hinge back. Better. Keep the hips up. Into the back pose. Good. So from here, remember, nice and fast to the front. So turn around, face the front. Yeah, but you don't want to take too long because okay. They're going to call, make the calls quite
and then
quick.
And they'll say, okay, walk to the front.
Yep. Just make sure it's all nice and fast. Cool. And then I want you to practice, like if they're swapping you positions, right? Step back and, yes, walk behind. Yep. And then into front pose. Good. Okay. You can pause that. But I want you to be a bit more sharper. So instead of like trying to flex and flow, be a bit more savage with it. Don't do the arm up. Not until the end. Don't do it until you finished. More sharper. Before it's just a little bit too slow and you weren't like as on, so yeah. Making sure that you actually execute everything.
Yeah.
Alright, pump up time.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
138? Oh, you're back. Oh, you want to go again? Oh, you left. No, I didn't get it, so I left it to here. But number 138? Thanks, man. I'll break it out to you. Okay.
Stephanie Doty!
So we are now eating burgers. So Steph got second in Masters.
I did.
First IFBB experience.
It was so good. It was everything and more than I expected. I knew it was going to be hard, and it was exactly that. Just like I knew exactly what this was going to taste like.
So we're at BL Burgers, got a maple. What's it called?
Blame it on Canada.
And a chipped potato fries.
And don't forget,
always. And Coke Zero, as always. Get Chipotle mayo. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. So, I am just chilling in my unit, in my room in Sydney. Just had my oats. Already ate them, so I was... I'm about to go check out and then do some in-person posing with my client, Stacey, who is from Sydney. So, I'll be heading to World Gym Castlereagh, I think that's how you say it. So checking out, going to World Gym, training legs today as well, which I'm not going to film, sorry. I just get way too into my sessions and focus, so I don't really want to distract myself vlogging. Then I probably will chill and cruise around Sydney. But finally got some sleep last night. I had the best sleep ever, actually. So, fuck, yesterday was a rough day with only 2 hours sleep. So, feeling great. It's a fresh new week. I'm also going off to Dubai this Sunday. Last minute booking. So, I'll give you the download on what's happening there. And it's all go from here. Non-stop traveling. Literally. So, Queensland show on Saturday, flying to Dubai on Sunday for 11 days, and I come back just in time for nationals, literally just in time for nationals on that morning at 6 o'clock. And then a week later, we go to Japan. A week after that, we go to Hawaii. Then we go to the USA for like 5 weeks, to Vegas and everything. Then back to Australia for Christmas, and probably back to Dubai for New Year's. So, this is literally my life, living out of these things, living out of CKs. So, I fucking love it, but it is also very, very nice to be in one place at one time. So, anyway, so it's been a great, like, what, 6-7 weeks being in Australia, being able to chill. And then I'm about to take off earlier than I thought, so bring it on. Checking out. Alright, we have obtained coffee. We are going to Woolworths to get some rice. And I'm probably going to get hit by a tram. So we found Woolworths on the way walking to the gym. So it's all in walking distance. Thank fuck, it's so good. So getting my microwave rice ready for my pre-workout meal, to my posing session, and then we train legs and be tourists. Excuse me. Right, found a bad boy. I'll get the big one. $4.50, $2.50, it's not enough. Yeah, sweet. So I've got chicken and rice for my second, third meal. So it's pre-post-workout. I'll have my last meal tonight. I'm gonna get home and on the Gold Coast, so I just need to get something for meal four. So I like to just be very simple and be boring as batshit. But I always get tuna, some rice cakes. This one's my favorite. So this one, the Serena light chili, it's fucking lit, and the calories are like no fats, which is what I look for. So I'm going to get some rice, I'm gonna get a couple tuna things. I've got rice cakes already that I brought with me on the trip, and then I'm gonna get some avocado and put the tuna avocado on my rice cakes for my fourth meal. So really quick and easy on the go. I've got my food scales with me all the time as well, so staying on track while traveling, so easy. Here we are, fucking hell, in the middle of the bar. Hey, gorgeous!
How are you?
Good, how are you? I'm vlogging by the way, if you don't mind.
Hi!
It's not too far, I thought it'd be like ages away, the World Gyms. And I'm
really?
Looked it up and I'm like, oh, I can literally walk there.
We didn't, like, we walked past it because we didn't realise it was inside a club, and then we looked back and seen the little World Gym sign. I'm like, oh shit, it's in there.
Alrighty, so we're at World Gym, Casa Ray. We're in the Mind Body Studio, so not too much space here today, but we're only just doing our very first session. So we're just doing mandatory poses and starting on transitions, so we literally don't need much space anyway. It's quite nice and easy. So time to get into it for IFBB, girlfriend. How long have we been working together for now? Like a year, maybe?
Just under a year, I think.
Just under a year, yeah. So we've been working together in off-season, building up her shape, and now she started prep last week.
Yep.
1 week in?
Yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh. 1 week today.
What we're going to do is, so in terms of timeline with the posing, is we'll do your front pose, your back pose, of course.
Yep.
Adjust it to your physique, and then we'll start on your transitions. So for a little while, we're going to keep cleaning up and perfecting the transitions.
Yep.
And then we're going to start working on your stage walking. So when I start working on your stage walking, we do it in combination of like piecing together your eyeball routine.
Yep.
So basically, your stage walking is going to take a while. Like
yep.
You build it up in like progressive fashion. So
yep.
We'll start with like your feet before we add in your hips, before we add in your shoulders, before we add in your arms, and then
yep.
Before we speed it up.
What do you think about this heel being in line with the arch of that foot? And your left foot can probably even come in and touch, just like a little bit like this, and very slightly.
Yeah,
cool. Now, see how your hips are very front on. What you need to do is be on the side.
Yes.
Cool. Bring this in closer. Your right foot.
Yeah.
And think about it being right up your toe, so like a calf flex. Good. Now, what I'm going to get, as you get leaner, you're going to see more of it. But I want you to think about if you had this density here, you want to push it through to the front.
Yep.
So as you set yourself up, so I put my foot here, right? As I open up and go to my front pose, I twist so this pushes through. So like if I'm here, I'm not gonna have any density at all.
Yep.
You wanna keep everything fixed, so like your knee where it is, your chest where it is, and literally just push your hip into the side to get this density out.
Yeah, because you're gonna get this like little this line, this crease in your rib up there, and that's kind of what they wanna see. It's their glute fullness.
Yeah, you need to be handled a little bit lower. Can you just relax it a touch? Touch more?
Yeah.
Now, probably. So you're going to think about that. Drop this. Now you want to think about your shoulders, sitting on top of your lat. So like pulling it back. Twist, 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 twist. You're going to have to get really flexible with that rotation.
There. So see how like your waist is basically on the side?
Yep.
Simply come back a bit. So where's your hip bone?
Yeah.
So have it sitting on top of that hip bone and then coming forward. Because you're gonna have such a crazy little waist. You gotta make sure you're not hiding it.
Alright, so waist needs to be more on the side. Good. And then step into your booty pop. Good. Now turn that left arm out.
Yeah,
that's okay.
That's right.
I'm just getting nervous as it runs.
Yeah, it's okay.
Seagulls fucking everywhere. Not even at sea, anyway. So, deposing with Stacey. First time I met her in person, which is awesome. After like a year of working together. Honestly, I love that. It's the best part about my job, which is like building these connections with my clients over such a long time online and on Zoom. And then when you meet them in person, it's just like, it feels like you've just known them forever already. So it's very, very nice to see her. I ended up training shoulders instead of legs, just because the gym was not a vibe, to be honest. It was like, I didn't have reception, so I didn't have music. And it was kind of a weird setup. So I did shoulders so I can do a full send, proper leg day in my gym tomorrow when I get home. So I'm just traveling around Sydney. Gotta get some steps in, so why not get a shitload of steps in at Darling Harbour. So I'm walking down to Darling Harbour, which is the very touristy spot. Just get steps in, chill, pull up my laptop somewhere and do some work, and then I'll head to the airport probably a little bit early as well to get some work done while I have some Wi-Fi before jumping on the plane. And then we're back in full swing tomorrow. Praying for 5 days before I'm back off to Dubai. And it all freaking kicks off again. Alright guys, so I'm at the airport now. Just chilling at my gate a little bit early so I can have my fourth meal and then do some work and chill until we board. So this is dedication. This is what I do when I'm traveling all the time. To get a quick meal in. I get some rice cakes, some avocado, and some tuna to make sure I get my fats, carbs, and protein so I hit the rest of my macros for the day. So I've got my little container. I'm using my lid as my little plate. I've got my 2 tins of tuna. I've got my avocado. I've scooped out food scales. And my rice cakes, of course. So, traveling is not an excuse, guys. I can do it, you can do it, you can make it happen.